Subway is the leading choice for quick, nutritious sandwiches to feed the whole family. And with more locations than any other restaurant in the world, staying at the forefront of innovation is a must. That's why, in 2016, Subway approached our partner Entwined to produce digital menu boards to replace their static signage. Entwined brought our team on board for all content design and dynamic development. With digital menu boards, the unique expectations from both the customer and store owner are met, including print cost savings, improved customer experience, and reduced perceived wait times of 15%. Plus, with eye-catching animated content, digital has 10 times the impact of traditional menu boards. We started by working with Subway on their existing print menus and customer satisfaction research. With our digital solutions partner Entwined and the Subway team, we would completely rethink their traditional menu layout to account for the new benefits of digital. We rolled out the digital panels to over 100 stores in Australia and New Zealand as a trial. 4 months later, Subway now had enough feedback and measurable results to complete another rollout. They initiated a brand refresh, including new designs across menu elements and tiers. We also added in more full-screen animations to further increase upselling opportunities. They found custom pricing per store was an important factor for franchise satisfaction. We created dynamic prices on all items and a custom back-end login portal for all franchisees. This allows store owners to update their own prices online anytime, instantly updating their menu boards. This finally allows Subway head office to track the prices being used across Australia and New Zealand to determine RRP functionality. Now more engaging and dynamic than ever before, the Subway digital menu boards are a success, with positive customer feedback and increases in upselling. We are currently rolling out new stores and continue to work with Subway in staying on the cutting edge of in-store experience.